Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 235-member Michigan Marching Band. Band, take the field. The direction of Professor Jamie L. Nix, the M. Fanfare. Presenting Michigan's twirler, Leanne Mallory from Sharon, Pennsylvania. And now, in her first season as Michigan's woman up front, from Greenville, Michigan, drum major Karen England. Faithful join in a rousing chorus of the Victors. We salute the Broncos of Western Michigan. From the rich musical heritage of the University of Michigan, the Michigan Marching Band plays Varsity. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, the University of Michigan Athletic Department requests that everyone in Michigan Stadium please stand for a moment of silence. Please take this time to remember and honor the victims of last week's tragedies and to reflect on the values and freedoms that are the foundation of our great country. Thank you. And now, as our flag is raised and brought to half-staff by the Tri-Service ROTC Color Guard, we invite you to stand and join in singing as Professor Michael Haithcock, Director of Bands at the University of Michigan, leads us all in our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, the Michigan Marching Band. in memory of those who died last week, in honor of all those who have worked in the relief efforts, and to comfort all of us, today the Michigan Marching Band pays tribute. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to honor America, we invite you to stand and join in singing 110,000 Voices Strong as Michigan's Director of Bands, Professor Michael Hathcock, leads our combined bands in America the Beautiful.